Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so happy that you clicked on this video and I hope you stay. So don't forget to click the subscribe button right down below and don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you can keep up with the goodness. So today we're going to do a look. I'm with my first face. It's about 2:30 a.m. so that's probably why my eyes look really puffy, because a girl just jumped out of sleep and said, "Irwa, the creative gods are calling." So I have to answer. Anywho, let's get into this video. Okay, so I have started with my brows. I just did my brows a while ago, and I'm just gonna go ahead and do my eyeshadow next. So, keep watching. Okay, so I'll be going in with my Morphe X James Charles palette. And I think I'm going to use this blue pigment right here, this royal blue pigment. And I think I'm going to go into my crease with Cola. It's this dark blue shade here. No, this one. So it's kind of a, yeah, it looks like purple on camera, but it's actually a very dark blue, like a deep blue. So I'm gonna go in first with No Beans and then Cola, and then I'm gonna top it off with this pigment right here. Actually started putting on the blue shade right here, and I don't like how it looks washed out, so I'm going to use this LA Colors jumbo eye pencil to kind of base it, and then I can continue to pack on the shadow and the pigment. I don't know if I should use my finger to put this on, the pigment on. Don't know if I should use my finger or what, but I'm gonna use my finger. But I think I'm going to need a brush to get into these areas. So I'm going to use this brush to kind of pack the shadow on. Thank you. I'm just gonna start to use the excess and wing it out a bit. And I'm gonna go back in with the brush that I used to pack on the brown shade to kind of blend out the edges. Blend out the outer parts of my eye, and I think this shade is called Spooky. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I already started on this eye, so I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of, so I'm not going all the way in, I'm just keeping it to the outer part. All done with my eyes, so I'm just gonna go into my skin and I'm gonna prep with this right here. This is the Rimmel London Stay Matte Primer, and this is what I use on a daily basis. This is what I use on my clients, and trust me, this thing, a little goes a long way, and your makeup lasts forever. Normally just apply it to where I get oily the most, and that's really what I need to keep me going for the rest of the day. Alright, so for foundation, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Palace 525D Golden and the Maybelline Superstay in 380 Espresso. I'm just going to mix both those shades together and pack on my foundation. press powder. It is in the shade Cocoa, and I'm going to set wherever I put concealer with this shade right here, the loose powder, the Sasha Buttercup loose powder. I'm also going to, because I'm going to dust away all this baking powder, I'm going to do the rest of my face with the Cocoa, and then I'm going to use the excess on that brush to go ahead and dust away the baking powder. Okay, so for contour, I'm going to go in with these two shades and kind of contour my face so that it can look a little bit more snatched. From Milani Cosmetics. Thank you. Okay, so that completes this look. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you learned something new. And don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to join the family. And stay tuned for more videos.